The butt pin sold out again. But Dave emailed me yesterday and said that was the wrong email. Sorry, Leah. He basically said, let's run him for the rest of the week. Act fast. So yeah, if you ever want one of these, you'll want to get it ASAP because time is running out. I can't do the epic voice like Dave.
Get the pin!
This is a good song. Perfect song, I love how good it is. Things that never needed to exist, but do.
Got a black Christmas tree, so I must spread the darkness.
Dude, we almost bought, and by we, I mean me without consulting Luhu at all, bought a completely rainbow Christmas tree. Come on, dude. Lap 3. Yeah, that's accurate. The extended 4-lap race. The penguin is such a bitch, dude. You ever play Smash with someone who, if they don't have a good start, they'll just like, they'll restart constantly? That's this penguin. And hopefully, whatever is gonna happen with this cannon, I'm gonna go over to the side or something. Like, I don't know. I'm wrong, dude. I actually, that sucks. I wish I had taken just a little bit longer to aim the cannon. That's fine, though. That's less fine. That's just stupid. Why did that happen? You're still a Chukya? 3 years, you're a Chukya. Grow up, dude. Can this Lakitu fucking hurry up? I can't see. If I somehow dive bomb under the most impossible conditions and collect even a single secret, I'm eating my own poop. I'm doing it. I have to. I feel like I'm getting the hang of it. I'm not accidentally pushing L and Z to L cancel and stuff in a game that doesn't have L canceling. Poop eating. I'm just kidding. The conditions aren't quite the same. Wait, what? You bitch. Big risk doing this blue coin switch when I can't see. Oh yeah. Was a mistake. How many coins did I just get? Did I miss one? I think I missed one. Let me do some math real quick, because I have 50 right now, so I came here. 2, 18. I fucked up, yeah. I'm pretty sure I fucked up. I think the math translates to I fucked up. I can't believe I would do math in my own Twitch chat stream. Could you stop doing your sign sinky shit? I might get a metal cap, and then I'll quit if I do the whole run. I'm just kidding. I have no idea what's happening right now, but losing my health is going to be the ultimate strategy. Can't sign Mario Swim? Yeah, normally I can't do anything right now. Okay, now I have a metal cap. Wait, can I just exit? Get me out of here. Umpire emoji?
Happy holidays,
Dad. I don't think there's a high demand for it since official NBA All-Star officials aren't allowed these funds. That's such bad timing. Oh, really, the combo, dude. Can't go back in the level. Here's a little extra bonk on the door you're gonna bonk on. Nope. Not allowed in my level. Not my Mario. I can go in here, though, so I'll go here. This game just makes you go all over the place doing dumb shit. I planned to use that cap box that I didn't actually have unlocked, but was able to get somehow. Wait, what? Is this displaced? What the fuck is this? Why? It's on the opposite side, now it's doing the reversal, dude. Trying tricking me. That's really bizarre. Oh, weird speed. Alright, calm down, dude. Mario is a sack of shit at the moment. He'll resume being Mario later. Oh my god. I'm gonna have a Mario I can control for any amount of time. Let's go, dude. I'm gonna try and avoid long jumping if I can, unless I absolutely need to or think it's gonna be better. I don't know off the top of my head. There's a lot of really dumb shit like that. Like, hidden events. You don't realize they're happening because of a certain thing. Like, if you have 120 or more stars, the penguin's fat as fuck in CCM. Did you see how they immediately censored Mario breaking his back? Nintendo's so fucking talented, dude. Hey! Stop playing this prank on me! Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Don't hit me. Yeah. So where the hell was the star then? Hello? Where the fuck is it? I can't see, dude. I can't see! I'm not bothering with that shit. I couldn't see. Oh my god. So much damage for no heart. Or for no hat. I think I can make that. Nope. This is normally the easiest star in the entire galaxy. Entire Jolly Roger galaxy, babe. Don't hit me, 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 don't hit me. That's what I thought, bitch. Run away. I'm just kidding. Okay. When do I get front page? Couple hours. God damn it. I don't think I saved that game. I gotta not reset. I might be softlocked for a while, but I really just gotta not reset. I guess I'm just gonna restart, because I could be here for 10 minutes. I do lose a star. I lost 2 stars, now I fucking regret that. I lost 2? Which 2 did I lose? Oh my god, what? The 8 red coin star didn't save? This was a mistake. I 100% should have waited. The fucking save, dude. The double save. I remember saying now. I was like, I'm not even sure if that counted. And then I was having a very loud dream about COD, so I just didn't remember. Why am I always perfectly able to move until it matters on the start? Fuck! I'm dead, and I got it. Same time. Hello, where's bitch? Can the eel come out to play? I guess not. Mom said no. Mom said I can't go outside today. The enemy's list go as far as 79? I gotta read the wiki again, dude. It's been a while. Who's in charge of this shit? I appreciate them. I have no idea why he's on the enemy's list. But he is an enemy and that is how it works. I think the water drains. You fucking... Gonzalez listed as an enemy 3 times. That's fucking funny. Someone should link those pages to other pages where one of them says Gonzalo doesn't exist. The other one says Gonzalo is real. And then the third Gonzalo on the enemy list actually explains Gonzalo. Hi, oh my aching tentaculus. You know what? I can make this work. Probably. Unless I get fucked by a random invisible wall. Pushy thingy. I haven't played the game in like 20 minutes. I've been playing the game for 20 minutes. For the last 20 minutes. Don't get me wrong. I just haven't played the game in like 20 minutes. Very different things. Get off of there. Do it. Clutch Master 3000. What? Where'd you drop my hat? Give me that. I assume I don't have a wing cap anymore. How do I still have a wing cap? I couldn't tell, dude! My body was flashing! I fucking should have known anyway. I don't know who that is. They're not my enemy. Luhu, you gotta get your own enemy list. We can't just put all your enemies on my enemy list. I will go in and personally remove people I've never heard of. I didn't realize that the problem about the master plot was that you had to think a lot. And now that I know that, it really changes my whole perspective on... What were they called? Gucci Gang? It really changed my whole perspective on the Gucci Gang of LazyTown. If anything, they're fucking idiots.